Miami, Fort Lauderdale, Naples, and Hollywood are among the places Hurricane Irma has hit.